There's a little mountain church in my culture yesterday, where friends and family gathered for the Lord. Here an old-fashioned preacher got it straight in their own way, for what calling the